It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to show you one of my favorite illusions. It's over here. Maybe some of you saw it last year, but I'd like to show this to you now. This is very quite interesting. Let me bring it over, and I'm going to... What's that? It's okay. It's got three. It'll still work. It's okay. Anyway, as I said, I want to show you a... What the heck is going on? Hey. Darn. Well, hey. What do you go? What am I supposed to do now?
You're the magician.
Hey, I got an idea. There we go. What's it all about, you'll probably ask? Exactly. Well, let me show you. We're going to start by dropping these blocks in the tube in reverse order. The one goes to the bottom, followed by the two, then the three, then the four, the five, and the six. Now, ladies and gentlemen, Conradi discovered that once the blocks pass through the tube, a strange, mysterious, and unexplainable thing happens. Each and every block rearranges themselves like those. Oh yeah, now he's good. All these blocks now in the tube and turn the whole stack upside down. And then the five, and then the four, and finally the three. But once the blocks pass through the tube, it doesn't matter. Just like that. So let's reverse these like he did. And then watch what he did next. We'll take the one and turn it upside down. Drop it in. We'll use one of the blank sides. There's five of them. Three will accurately. Once the blocks pass through the tube, strange, mysterious, and unexplainable thing happens. Each and every block rearranges themselves like those.